This is my contemplation on what he wrote in the sand. We don't really know what he did, or we don't know really what it says, but whatever it was, it must have been full of justice, full of mercy. This is called Sketches in the Sand.
Thank you.